Hello there, by this is General Snivy, and welcome back to more Banjo-Kazooie speedrunning. hopefully today's attempts will be better than the last, but you never know. Anywho, let's begin now, shall we? Man, monster. Odd one out, that would be the green frog, because it doesn't exist. Dang. Seriously. Well, I guess we're gonna be practicing this for a bit because apparently I can't get it to save my ass. Of course. That has to be the correct answer. Welcome to my life. That is Banjo-Kazooie speedrunning. Okay, how many ways in? That was just a guess. Okay, that is TTC. Flowers. Comb. Gubbies. I'm gonna practice this one more time, then we'll actually start some runs. Hey, Rudy Tooty Tooty. What a load of duty. Hey, Christmas pudding. Definitely not from that. Alright, time to begin now, shall we? Please? Nah, of course not. We have to watch some ads for the next 60 seconds. Enjoy! Cool. Finally. Alright, let's get our first run of the day started now, shall we? Here we go.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
So I guess one thing I will mention here is I did do a little bit of practicing before starting today's stream. I practiced more or less... No. What I'm trying to say is I practiced the Talon Trot pipe jump in Clanker's Cavern at the start. Still working on that. And I also practiced Lifeboat Jump a bit too. I did manage to get it a couple of times, but still not enough to be consistent at it yet. I still need to figure out the timing. Nope, not enough. Knew it.
Dead.
Hello, Farah. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for the GL. I'm gonna be needing it. Excuse me. Damn phlegm, I swear. Alright, let's give this another go now, shall we?
Here we go again.
All right. So, another thing I guess I will mention here is I know that over the past... Oh, God, how many streams I've done of this game? Who knows? Regardless... What I'm trying to say is... I'm gonna try to develop a little bit of a little system to a point where if I get stuck in early game rut for too long, then I'm just gonna say screw it and try to play through the entire game regardless of what happens. So in other words, do like a sort of no reset run, but obviously it's not gonna be this one, but even so... Oh, for Pete's sake. Okay. I can't believe that worked. Back to what I was saying, though. I think after a little while, and I'm gonna set that to roughly an hour and a half. If I can't get a run going after an hour and a half, then I'm just gonna say screw it, do a no reset run, and just try to complete the game. And just do it no matter what happens. That way I can keep up on all my skills for, like, mid-game, late-game, end-game, etc. Got stuck on the pole! God damn it! Alright. Nice T-pose. I like that. It's cute. Alright, before we start another run, I'm gonna start a prediction. So, let's go ahead and set one up. Go ahead and start the prediction. Alright. Place your bets now, ladies and gents. Am I going to be ahead or behind when I get the clankers?
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Or after I finish clankers, rather. My mistake. Poor wording on my part. So, one more thing I will mention here is before starting today's stream, I was doing a little bit of messing around with my fully completed save file of this game, and you're not going to believe this, but I managed to pull off Winterclip in Click Clock Wood. I'm dead serious. I pulled it off on the Xbox version of the game. Granted, I landed, but I pulled it off. I managed to clip through. And I do have video evidence to prove it, which I'll probably show off later. For now, it's time for more runs. And hopefully I won't get the runs anytime soon. I thought that was gonna miss for sure. Hooray, finally made it.
Ouchy, ouch!
Okay, I'll do my best. I'll do my best not to curse. And hello, Jenny Bean. Welcome. Glad you can make it. Let's see if we can get the bacon today. Bacon.
Yeah, it's all right, I suppose.
Nicely done. That would have been hilarious if he managed to hit me as I grabbed a Jiggy. But too bad, it wasn't meant to be. Thank you. Go away, big butt. Thank you. I thought he was gonna block the bridge like the big butt that he is. Very true. Strangely, it's easier to do juju on Xbox than it is on N64. And if I have to guess as to why, it's due to the lack of frame rate drops, aka lag. Damn it, Kunga. I have no idea where I'm going. Alright, I'm going for the jiggy overlap. This is probably not going to work. Alright, Kunga, please stop going Super Saiyan. Thank you.
It's alright, I suppose.
Not too bad. Normally I do not go for the jiggy overlap, but considering that I made a grave error in stepping in the wrong spot, I figured, why not? Might as well try something a little different. Okay, Grunty, please, just shut up for 5 minutes. That's all I need. Now watch as I say that and she'll chime in because she's just a Wicked Witch of the West and that's what she does. Thank you, Grunty, for shutting the heck up. Alright, time for Clankers. Everyone's favorite level next to Rusty Bucket Bay. Yay.
Alright, I suppose.
Alright. Just like in practice. Thank you. shit. Screw it, I'm booking it. I don't care if I miss this cycle. Honestly. Better than drowning. Welcome to Clanker's Cavern, where anxiety is at an all-time high next to the engine room in Rusty Bucket Bay. Grab it later. I lost my A-press. Screw you, game. Not going to be getting the optimal cycle, but that's fine. I can just pick up the note that I missed. Drop, please! That was scary. Game, give me my A-presses. I knew I should have did a full jump. I knew it. I goddamn freaking knew it. Wow. Way to throw away a good clankers. Come on!
Dead.
Well then. Screw you, game. Screw you. Why do my runs always die in fucking Clanker's Cavern? All because of stupid shit. All the time. Every damn time. Alright. That was crap. Let's try again. Agreed 100%. Clankers sucks a lot. It has killed so many of my runs that I'm going insane. And it's like a Christmas miracle if I manage to get out of that frickin' level. That's how much I suck at this wondrous game. Alright. Let's get this next run started. This time it'll most certainly be better. That's for sure. Whoops. The answer's a large key. Remember if that was Mad Monster or if that was Rusty. This is definitely Rusty. Speaking of Rusty, I'm quite Rusty my dang self. Same question as the first. Neat. Way too fast, as was that. Screw you, game. Screw you, game. Screw you. All right. I wonder how I can cancel a prediction. Because, obviously, we didn't even make it out of Clankers. Let's go ahead and delete and return the points, and we'll run it again. Start a prediction. You know what? Let's try this one. Actually, no. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's give this another try now, shall we?
Oh shit, here we go again. Ha 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 ha!
Alright, place your bets now, ladies and gentlemen. Am I gonna be ahead or behind after Clankers? Let's try again. So one thing I will mention here is, if a prediction is cancelled, then all points spent are refunded. So by that I mean channel points.
Oh shit, here we go again.
So if you placed any down and I cancelled the prediction, don't worry, you didn't lose any. It is a really cool concept and helps increase viewer engagement between the viewers and the streamers. Plus, if you earn a lot of channel points just by watching me stream, you can redeem them for some really nice rewards. Hey. Okay, can we actually get a Spiral Mountain sometime today, please? That would be great.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Okay, let's calm down. We can do this. Clanker sucks. I want to beat him so bad. Want to beat him with a frickin' iron hatchet. Although, a hatchet's more like a axe? I'm not 100% sure. But you get the idea. Although, he is made of steel. So, would that be effective? Probably not. That was a little scuffed, but it's fine. I thought that wasn't gonna make it for sure.
Ouchie, ouch!
Alright, not too bad. Wow, that's interesting. Try refreshing again. I don't know why, Twitch sometimes just freezes the stream for no reason, and sometimes it takes multiple attempts to refresh the stream. Thank you.
Yeah, it's all right, I suppose.
All right, good. Much better this time. No tag team. No tag team beat up from the Grublin squad. Leave me alone, big butt. Thank you. That was scuffed, but it worked. God damn it, Kunga. That was not good. Dang it. Accidentally ground pounded. It's fine.
Yeah, it's alright, I
suppose. Nice, 659. I'll take it. Another sub 7-minute mumbos. I don't get those too often. Wow. That's interesting.
Get a load of this!
Wow, thanks for 10 bits, dude. I appreciate it. I love going for a swim in the sewer so much. It's my favorite pastime when it comes to this wondrous game. I thought that missed for sure. Not bad. That's fine. I'll get the gold feather in a minute. Almost walked off. Sweet Moses. Gloop, please be nice. I missed that for a second. This is gonna be another sketchy swim, I can already tell. Yeah, as I thought. Again, don't care if I'm missing this cycle, it's better than drowning. Dang it, didn't get the bounce like I wanted. Thank you. now sketchy. Good old 20 Strax again. As I thought. I mean, I'll take a 20. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. Screw you! Nice bear punch. Don't do it again until I tell you to, okay? Thanks. Nice camera shift. I guess that's what I get for rotating the camera too soon. Entrance. No skewered bear. Good. Much better. Not a good quick dive, but hey, at least I got something. Now then, time for the snippets. Fingers crossed they work for me today. And they won't. Alright, on the pipe at least. I'll take it. Alright, time to head out. Hooray, we're finally leaving Clankers. Worst level ever. Thank you. Kind of. The kind of RNG, while at the same time their aggressive AI is kind of scuffed.
Ouchie, ouch!
Yep. About what I expected. So, the results are in. The prediction is I am behind. Hooray. But whatevs, it's not a big deal. We can always pull this back elsewhere. I always expect to lose time during the first couple of levels. So really, it's not a big deal. Alright, time for TTC. Nice, I missed. Missed a note. But hey, at least I remembered to grab it. I suppose I could have left it behind until after I was about finished the level and everything. Still, rather not chance it. Nice scuff tree. I love it. Dude, drop! Just outside the spawn. That would have been nice if he pushed me into it. I've been speedrunning this game since late 2018, so roughly 3 years now? Or at least it will be 3 years soon. Nice janky notes on the railings. I love these railings. Screw you, game. Blast it all. Thought so. Well, that's no big deal. Oops. Dang it. That was lame. Nice entrance. Screw you, Mr. Krabs. Mr. Krabs' cousin, rather, but eh. Gotta love them crabs. They always love to blindside you at the worst moments. Damn it. Alright, second try, I'll take it. This isn't gonna work. Hello, Shawario. Welcome. Glad you could make it to the stream. As far as how things are going, they're going okay. Screw you, game. Man! Freaking lost my A press again. Fuck this game! Fuck this game! What, you keep losing your password or something? Oh, Twitch sucks. Okay, I'll mod you after today's stream. If I can. Alright, let's just choose the outcome. Delete. Alright. I tell you, man. Nothing seems to work for me, ever. Oh boy, back to the fucking pit of death. Ain't it great? Nice. I love getting stuck on the side of the pipe. Alright, let's give this another go. Maybe this time things will go better and I won't lose all my button presses. I wonder what that BS is, honestly. But even so, I will mod you again after the stream's done. Accidentally started the question. Well, that was a hard fail. But hey, at least I got it during setup. The reason why I go through all this rather than set up a new file is because I'm executing a glitch known as Furnace Fun Moves. To put it simply, FFM, which is Furnace Fun Moves for short, it allows you to transfer it allows you to transfer moves from one save file to another.
Oh shit.
And that's putting it in the simplest terms. Executing FFM is really simple. You just have to learn every move in the game, and depending on the console version of the game, that is, you either learn every single move in the game or learn all moves except Eggs and Feathers. Eggs and Feathers exclusion is for N64 runs, while all moves are included for Xbox. And the reason for this is because the inability to unskip skip messages with L, R, and B on Xbox. There are still some dialogue boxes of which you can skip by pushing B, but even so. Yeah. I thought that missed. What am I doing? I started to go into Talent Trot before even doing that. Whoops. Okay, so one thing about FFM is FFM only activates upon entering Mumbo's Mountain or upon exiting and re-entering Grunty's lair for the first time.
Yeah, it's alright, I suppose.
Afterwards, FFM is now activated. Oh, I missed that one note for a minute. Well, that was not very good. You're welcome. Happy to help. If you want to learn more about the differences between N64 and Xbox BK, type in !BKXbox and Nightbot will direct you to a document that I made stating all the differences that I was able to find. It's quite a long read, so keep that in mind. Nice conga. Hoping to get into talent drop there, but alas, it is what it is.
Yeah, it's alright, I suppose.
Nice. 658. Let's go back to Clankers. Let's see if we can actually get ahead this time, which I'm sure that we can, one way or another. Provided everything goes well. Which I'm sure they will. Just trying to think positive here. Thank you. Oh, screw you, dude. Wow, I don't even know what the hell that was. Way to lose like 10 seconds.
Ouchie, ouch!
Note to self, whenever I say I'm bringing it back, I should just shut up. Because something always goes wrong shortly thereafter. Always. Oh my god, get the bubble, dude. Alright, I'm gonna try something a little different here. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed that. Wow, that was... I don't even know. Yeah, I hate it too. Especially if you're too slow. If you're too slow, then the gloop cycle gets completely screwed up. Seriously? How? I thought two eggs hit. Wow. This Clankers is just garbage. Just like this level. Okay. Place a bet. How far behind are we going to be? I'm going to place my bet at least 15 to 30 seconds. I'm going to say 15 for sure. How was that a 22? Whatever, I'll take it. Yeah. That was barely a 22 as well. Neat. No good. Knew it. No. There we go. Better. Pretty much all part of the course. Definitely shouldn't have done that, but whatevs. I'm gonna try something. Of course it didn't work. I also screwed that up majorly. I wanted to try and see if I can get that jiggy darn flight. That way I could save a couple of seconds, but yeah. I screwed that up royally, if you couldn't tell. I love being behind by at least 2 minutes in Clankers because this level fucking blows. On the pipe at least. Alright, we'll come back soon. The fun is only just beginning. Oh, 19-minute clankers. Are you for real? Garbage.
Ouchie, ouch.
Yeah, I don't think there's going to be any way I can bring this back now. Yeah, especially after that. Push decks too soon. Haunted ETC. Oh my god, get out! At least I got the spawn, even though I'm like almost 40 seconds behind. Whatevs. Whatevs. Get the thing, dude. Alright, 3 out of 4, not great, but whatevs. Screw you, game. Always hits me whenever I do notes in that order. Ha 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 ha! At least that second flight went better than last time. Damn it. That was funky, but hey, it worked. This isn't gonna work. Okay, it worked. Never mind. Damn it! Here we go again. Screw you, game. Taking away my fucking A presses! Twice now! Nice scuff flutter. You. Nice gold. I was not expecting that. I thought about it, but,
Get a load of this!
Oh, thanks for the bits, dude. Thanks again for the 10 bits, I appreciate it. But again, to answer your question, I thought about running Tui, and I even attempted to run a particular Xbox route for any percent no DCW. Finished it in 2 sessions, but honestly, after that, I was like, you know what, this may not be the right game for me. And if I'm being frank, the Xbox version of Banjo-Tooie is inferior to the N64 version. In a lot of ways. I mean, not in every way, don't get me wrong. But still. The sound in that game, more or less the music, is kind of scuffed. And yeah, the improved frame rate is nice, but it also throws the intro cutscene out of sync. So what I mean by that is the music. The music is tied to the frame rate of the intro cutscene. So certain music pieces play like way later than they should. Dead Pixel? But of course! Why do you think I named this split Dead Pixel Central?
Dead.
Yeah, run's over. Fuck this game. I was supposed to have grabbed that one note, but unfortunately, I missed it due to piss-poor hit detection. So, we gotta start all over again because fuck this game, fuck my life. I love Early Game Rut. I've been stuck in it for like the past 10 months! And I'm tired of it. I'm sick of it. I'm absolutely goddamn sick of being stuck in Early Game Rut. Alright. Alright, that last run was not very good, to say the least. This next run is going to be the no reset run. We are well over the hour and a half mark now, an hour and 42 minutes. So, no reset it's going to be, unless either my computer crashes, the game crashes, or I get so pissed that I'm like, fuck this, I'm done. Okay. I mean, to be fair, TTC was a good gold. Just sucks that I threw it away. But hey. At least they'll knock my sum of best down. Music note. Knew it too fast. Okay. Okay, let me see if I can mod Shimoria real quick before we start. Did that work? Thank you. Okay, already a mod. Okay, so it did work. I wasn't 100% sure. Alrighty, Shawario, I made you mod. Again. Let's see what we can do. Welcome to Garbage Avenue.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Fuck this game. Although 152 after our failed backflip is not that bad. Could have been far worse. Okay, Ander Bemo, thank you for the follow, dude. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the show, for what it's worth. Bye-bye, 10 seconds.
Ouchie, ouch!
Okay. 5. Still, not great. Dude! That was bull! As was that. If I woke up Mumbo there, I would have been absolutely furious. God damn it! Fire! So much time loss, it makes me nauseous. Makes me want to gag.
Uh-huh.
Dude! Hit detection! Work, please! Bad. That was so goddamn bad, I want to vomit. Alright, well, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the GL. Who wants a good old 712? Because that's what we're getting. Make that 7:30. Absolutely terrible.
Ouchy, ouch.
Absolute garbage. Just because Kunga just went invincible for no reason. Gotta love wasting eggs. Waste of life, I tell ya. Now watch, Grunty's gonna chime in because she's just that much of a frickin' witch. And here comes Grunty. Okay, never mind. Dude, off the pipe! Ugh, god damn it. Way to waste even more time. Not even close to enough height.
Ouchie, ouch!
That was scuffed. Thank you. That worked out. Go for a swim, damn it. I swear, bounce physics are so inconsistent in this version of the game. Too far back. Okay, that worked out. That was almost a 22 that time as well. Pretty neat. Knew it. Wow, that was fast. Well, so much for being fast. God damn it. Again, I thought I was on the ground. Nope, of course not. Oh, okay. Fine. You know what? Not worry about it. Let's just move on. Thought about trying that risky flight strat, but after that bonk, I was like, yeah, not a good idea. I was way too high in the air anyhow. Thank you. Damn it! Love loosen button presses so much. And I also love this game's hit detection. It's just the best, absolutely spot on. Yeah. Well, no, absolutely nothing went right in this whole frickin' level. So, looks like we're leaving here at 18:45. Ain't that great? Make that 19 minutes. Isn't Clankers the best level? I always lose time here. Always. Just because pole jump never works. And I can never make the cycles either. Never.
Ouchie, ouch!
Okay, maybe we can bring this back in TTC, but we'll have to wait and see. I'm definitely not holding my breath on that, that's for sure. Maybe if we're lucky enough, we'll get another gold, but we'll have to wait and see. Nice camera game. Dang it, Blubber. Just outside the spawn. Good old blubber RNG. Worked out. Honestly, I kind of knew I wasn't going to make that chest cycle, but whatevs. Well, you know, I didn't get hit this time. Hooray! Clean. That's what I like to see. Dang it. Whatever, I needed to reduce my health a bit anyway. Thanks, Snacker. Now get lost. Damn it. Okay. Always two attempts at least. But hey, better than four plus. Dude. Really? Stupid tree. Wow, that was awful. Absolutely awful. I was hoping to have been able to grab that in the same beak bomb, but nah, of course not. This is fine. Keep on, keep on. Alright. Let's finish this up and be behind by another 30 seconds. Ain't it great? Fine with me. Okay, Mr. Krabs. Thank you. I thought he was gonna turn away just enough to screw me over.
Yeah, it's all right, I suppose.
Alright, back to Bubble Gloop, boys. Alright. How many dead pixels are we gonna get in Bubble Gloop? Place your bets now. I thought I was gonna get chomped. Dead pixel? Yes. I knew it. It's like I can predict the future. Haha. Wow, all three shots missed. I can't aim. I cannot aim. Oh my god, I am so bad at this game. So bad. Oh, I just missed him. Like that. Bad. Really, really bad. All because I released it just a bit too soon. Because I want to go fast, that's why. Silly me. You can't go fast in this game. Who do you think I am, a speedrunner? Get up there, dude. Really? I love this game. Okay, kind of surprised I managed to get that. I'll take it. Nice bear punch. Don't do it again, please. Dead pixel? Really? That was bull. That doesn't really happen hardly ever when it comes to, Tank Top. Nice, dead pixel. I love it. Yeah, I got a little closer. I'll take it. Thank you. next flap. Dude, activate. Hey. Well, at least now we can play with Vile. How'd that miss? All right, that worked out. Screw you, game. Screw you, game. Okay, not bad. Moving on. That worked. Okay. I'd say we're gonna be behind by roughly a minute and a half now. Whatevs. What can I say? Shit happens. What can you do? Follow me, my dude. Guess not. Come on, get down here. I don't know how I missed. Whatevs.
Yes, yeah, alright, I suppose.
Right, not as far behind as I thought. I'll take it. Alright, time for FP. Let's go. Maybe we can bring this back yet? We'll have to wait and see. Okay. I thought about playing an ad here, but nah, better not. About what I expected. But hey, at least one out of the three shots made it. That worked, somehow. Not exactly YOLO star, but hey, I'll take it. Whatever, screw you, game. At least I landed inside. Thank you. That worked. That worked out surprisingly well. Snowman strikes again! Screw you, game. Ouch. Saw that one coming. Nice. Nice and smooth. Kind of surprised that worked out. Funny enough, I've only seen that done by Gage like twice, and I figured, eh. Let's try it for ourselves. Ah, crap, I missed the damn jiggy! Well, that's unfortunate. Way to lose another 20 seconds on top of what I've already lost. What happened there, I think it was due to me swinging the camera too far. That's what really threw me off. Get the thing. Thanks for the push. Time to take the walk of shame. So much for bringing this back. Oh well. Not like this had a chance of coming back anyway. If I have to place a bet on how far behind we're going to be, I'm going to say a minute and a half. Make that 2 minutes. Dude, get the note. Alright, screw the gold feather. Okay, not the worst. Still not great.
Ouchie, ouch!
Although, looking at how much time I lost, it was not as bad as I thought. Which is interesting. Although, I am gonna be pressed for health when it comes to Mad Monster. I guess one thing I could do is intentionally throw myself into the fiery pit of death. I mean, I do have an extra life. Not that it matters, but still. Just a thought. In fact, I think I am gonna do that. Nice quick dive, I like it. Rawr yourself. I love losing any presses all the time. Good entrance. Now then, time for a lava bath. Isn't it great? Really, I'm not a fan of this egg count. Screw you, Batman. Get on the pole, dude. I didn't think that would work. Oh well. Figure I'll give it a shot anyway. That was scuffed. That was way too scuffed. There was no way I was gonna continue after that. No. Just no. I refuse. I know it's faster to shoot that door with an egg, but I kinda wanna save my current egg count. Dude, off the mace, now. Damn it! Ah, slipped and fell. No. Dude, get off of me! Damn those tombstones. What a waste. What a waste of gold feathers. Damn it, dude. Yeah.
it.
Okay, not too bad of a tumbler. Dude, give me the things. I don't like this amount of health that I have, but I'll have to do what I have to do. Get over here. God damn it. That was bad. Bad at all. Could have been far worse. Dude, on the thing now. Give me the thing. I know your name's not Julie, but you need to do the thing when I tell you to do the thing. Okay? Okay, let's see how far behind we're going to be. I thought about maybe doing one health well, but that's too risky. Yo. Alright, place your bets. How far behind we're going to be this time? I'm going to say roughly 45 seconds. Go away, Papyrus. Okay. 36 seconds. Not as bad as I thought, but still not great. Really? How did that miss? Screw you. Missed. All right. Let's see what we can do with Gobies. Okay, that was really sketchy. Not gonna lie. Sixty-seven, baby? I'm gonna say yes, 67. Okay, that's better. Better than expected. I'll take it. Okay, that worked. Somehow. Really? Really? Wow, that was complete bullcrap. Honestly, I think what happened was two eggs somehow ended up in the mouth at the same time, so it only registered one. Which is ridiculous. But hey, it is what it is. Okay, this is fine. I'm dead. I don't even know what the fuck happened there. Honestly, I don't. Well, any chance of this run being saved are just in the fucking trash. Man, I hate this game. I thought about maybe trying Water Pyramid Clip just for the hell of it, but no, that's not gonna work. Looks like I gotta practice up on Gobi's Valley, because, Jesus, that needs a lot of work. This run sucks. It really does. I always overshoot that note somehow, every time. You game. I hit him twice over, and yet, game's like, fuck you. Mm-hmm. About what I expected. Garbage.
Ouchie, ouch!
Let's see if we can get a 220 at least. Probably not. Especially with that piss poor Gobies. But we'll see what we can do. Also, the golds that are going to be coming up for Click Clock Wood are going to be complete fakes. Big fraud, you. Alright. If we game over here, then yeah, it's GG's. Maybe I'll try Lifeboat Jump, just because I literally have nothing else to lose. Get the note. I'm surprised that worked out fairly well. Not like the rest of this run. Come on, clip! Doing. I don't need a talent drop there. Hey. Glad I got it, at least. Oh, fuck off, game! Drop, goddammit! Drop! Wow, I love floating in the air when I don't want to, ever! Yeah, let's go for it. What have I got to lose? Maybe this will be a gold. That would be nice. Garbage. Of course, I missed. All right. Alright, let's try to chomp a hallway of death. Knew it. Well, that's surprising. Not a single one came out except for one. That's interesting. Got the gold feather. I forgot the split. Well, whatever, it was garbage anyway. Alright, let's see what we can do here. That was way too big of a jump. Thank you. Alright, let's go to the Click Clock Wood. Maybe I'll try Winter Clip for the lulz. Again, there's no way this run can be saved. Dude, really? The bees got stuck in the ground. Wow, I don't even know what the hell that was. Screw this game and everything it stands for. Screw everything. Ow. Totally intentional. I was gonna need to kill a bird anyway, so might as well be that one. Oh, that was sketchy. Honestly, at that particular moment, I was trying to make Kazooie dab. Didn't quite time it right. Thank you.
Totem.
I think what I'm gonna do when it comes to these splits for Click Clock Wood, especially the Four Seasons, I am not saving them at all. I'm just not. Screw it. That worked out. That almost didn't work out. I thought I was dead. Go away, Senpai, please. I said go away, goddammit! Well, that worked out somehow. Damn, my butt hurts. Get the thing, dude. That was the slowest peck I've ever seen in my life. Holy shit. Oh wow, I have like no health left. I gotta take the boots. I didn't realize I had, like, very little health. Oh, nice! Almost got the big clip! With no setup! Isn't that hilarious? Looks like I did a chili there. Neat. Tyson, welcome to the stream. Glad you can make it. Yeah, this run is all but dead. It died a long time ago, but it pretty much cemented its death back in Gobi's Valley. I died before I freed Gobi. So I had to run all the way across the frickin' desert to catch a bus to free him. Isn't it great? Ha ha!
Ikum-bokum.
That was actually pretty smooth, not gonna lie. Whoa, camera! The hell was that? I love this game. Totally no jank whatsoever. Go away, senpai. Congratulations. Whoa. Almost fell backwards. That would have been awkward. Well, it's true. Whoa, sweet Jesus! Physics be damned. No kidding. Again, maybe we can get like a 215 if we're lucky. But my money's on 220. There is no way this is gonna PB. Oh, I didn't quite mean to do that. I think my mother just texted me, I'm not sure. Yeah. She did text me. She was just wondering if I was alright. I do need to respond back. Nice job missing that note. Completely unnecessary. Why did I do that? I'm going crazy. Alright. Yeah, maybe. We'll see. Honestly, I'm not really holding my breath at this point. Alright, I'm gonna try something. I know this is crazy. But, what can I say? I got nothing else to lose. Mother Snivy, hilarious. She's probably gonna call me in a minute. Neat. I bonked the invisible wall. Nice camera shift. Of course not. Dude, give me the things. I didn't think that was going to make it. Alright, time for the crazy strat. Winter Clip on Xbox. It's gonna fail, but who cares? What did I tell you, folks? You know what, I'll try it one more time for the hell of it. Like I said earlier, I am not saving these CCW splits at all. I'm just gonna be throwing them into the Shadow Realm. Because this run is all but dead. It's been dead for a while. So let's skip that. Would have been hilarious if I got wishy-washy. Grunty Switch, I already hit it. Don't worry, I got it. Nice and smooth. I don't know how that was a goal, but whatever, screw you, game. Thank you.
Ouchie, ouch!
No. Alright, Mr. Troll, can you stay off the notes for just a couple of seconds? Okay, this is fine, I guess. I say as I can't find the goddamn exit. That sucked.
Ouchie, ouch!
Nice gold. Too bad it doesn't matter. Fine with me, I don't care. That was so scuffed. I thought it was way too high in the air. God damn it. Thank you. Okay. Not too bad. Wow, that worked out really well. Alright, I got everything. Hell yeah! Too bad the run's already dead. Still though, that was awesome. No eye jail. That'll work. Pretty good spot. Get wrecked. To answer your question, when it comes to the Honeycomb Order in Spiral 2, yeah, I go in a different order. Nice gold. Okay. Can we get a sub 215? Only one way to find out. Thank you. bolt. Freezes a peak. Extra life. Mr. Vile. Wonder Wing. Definitely not a piano. It's similar, but not.
Yeah, it's all right, I suppose.
Well, I will say this, despite this run being absolutely terrible, which I ain't gonna lie about that, at least I'm gonna finish it. And honestly, that makes me feel better. And that was complete garbage. Way to lose 45 seconds. Good jump. Good jump. Perhaps I jumped too soon. You know, a grunty text right there would have been really nice. But alas, it is what it is. Yeah, definitely not gonna get us up to 10 for sure. Maybe a 211, 212. I'm gonna say 212. Wow, that just barely hit her. Okay. Lol, I'll take it. That was a slow spawn. Ooh, nice. Very nicely done. Gotta admit, that was a pretty damn good flight fight. I'll take it. Wow, got it. Nice. Wow, best statue ever. Again, real shame that the you know, it had to be on the worst run of my life. Looks like 2 12s on the table.
Cool.
I win. 2:11:28. Yeah, let's go ahead and update these best times, and I'm gonna toss out those golds from CCW because we don't need to talk about those. Okay. Alright. That was actually kind of fun, not gonna lie. Again, real shame the run had to die in frickin' Gobies, but again, I was already behind as is. But hey, no big deal. I finished the run, and that's really my aim here. To brush up on my skills. Even though I kinda lack them. Alright, let's see if anyone's online before we call it a day. Where's the raid? Here it is. Looks like Asmi's online, same with JJ and Oxylin. I'll let me raid Oxylin. Actually, you know what? Let's go with JJ. That'll work. Alright, well, thanks for watching, everyone. Apologies that the run was not PB, but hey, I finished it, and that's all that matters. Alright. Again, thanks for watching, everyone. See you all later.